Boy Blue is a hip-hop street dance company. We do education, we do productions, we do commercial work, everything basically within the world of street dance.
This piece is essentially an episodic piece.
Working with the kids that have used particular words that have to do with how they felt about lockdown.
And then from there, we kind of got them to create movement to really explore those words of how they felt.
To really talk to their peers about how they felt and how they can implement that in their movement. It's glamour. The kids at first are really like shy and like they didn't know what to do.
There was a bit of like not sure about the situation. If someone is not a dancer and they hear they got to do dance class or they don't feel like they can dance, it adds a bit of anxiety.
But that's normal to feel like that. But over the 3 days, they put in so much effort to just give as much as they want.
I kept saying to them, like, this is a safe place. Anything you do is not wrong. Everything you do is right. Like, so just go by that feeling. Without them even realizing, they were able to write out movement and choreograph movement.
Personally, I've loved this experience. I feel like I've grown closer to my pupils and expressed how I felt in lockdown and before and after lockdown.
It feels amazing being able to get back to all the people and all the activities that we weren't able to do in lockdown, especially doing a piece that's about how we felt during this. And not only how we felt in lockdown, but how we felt going beforehand and going into it and then coming out of it.
I found the process really fun. It sort of gives you confidence in dancing in front of other people.
The instructors are like really encouraging and like helpful. They like really make you feel like safe and like happy.
Yeah, when I first came in, like I was a bit like confused to like who these people were, but like they were really understanding. They like listened to everyone and they were just like very like for everyone in the group and they didn't like leave anyone out.
I've had a lot of fun. I'd definitely be rather doing this than lessons. Yeah, you don't feel like they're teachers, you feel like they're your mates, and it's a good thing.
Just really proud of the kids. I think they did amazing. To create 6 minutes plus worth of dance within 2 days really is actually quite a big achievement for adults, let alone young people. So they've done really, really well. And yeah, it was just a really enjoyable experience and it was great to watch them grow even throughout the first day and to where they are now on the third day. It's just really cool.
It's really rewarding to like teach these kids because I see myself as them and just seeing them put so much time and effort and passion into this choreography, the way they want to learn is inspiring me to want to teach them and give them more tools and love, you know, and to learn more and to grow.
Testify, come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky.